Hello everyone, I am Akira, currently studying first MBA in Aditya School of Business Management. Here I am going to explain about Bharatiya poem related with business manager role. Subramanya Bharatiya was Tamil writer, poet, journalist, Indian independence activist, social reformer, properly known as Mahakavi Bharati. Son of Chidasami Iyer and Lakshmi Ammal. Subramanya Bharati was born on December 11, 1882 at Ettayapuram in Tirunelveli district. His childhood was he named as Subbaya. At the age of 7, Subbaya started writing poems. When he was 11, he wrote in such a way that even learned men praised him for his great knowledge and skill. He was an expert at both prose and poetry writing. He is known as the founding father of new poetry in Tamil. Bharatiyar's most well-known works included Panjali Sabadam, Kuyil Paattu and Kannan Paattu. Bharatiyar was extremely well-readed and he wrote poems concerning issues from all around the world and experiment very much with both content and form. Poem Kayam Gunamaga Kalam Kathiru Kanavugal Nirevaga Kayam Kothiru. This was written by Bharatiyar. By this poem, I want to relate it with business. Manager role, here Bharatiya said, if your dream wants to become true, you have to work for it. Similarly, in business, if you want to get success as a manager, you need to sustain, plan accordingly and wait for it. And also, managers should be ready to deal with risk. So now let me up with a quote that Bilben Endru Ninaithayo sent by Bharatiyar. So never ever give up in any situation. Thank you.